Well, the reason you're Catherine, what you did to me and Craig Evan, 25 years ago, I promise that you, Patrick, we will get you back, Patrick, for that. And my sons, that's why they never liked you, Patrick. And we hate the guts you walk on. We hate you. You're not even a Stokes. You're not even a McGinley. We don't know who you are, you dirty fucking vermin. We are the fighting men. And you're talking about gay men. Listen, when I went to fight the Jesus, when I won me bare knuckle fight, me and my three sons, when you got in the car, and James Quinn is a witness man for to prove that, when you got out of the car, Patrick, and rode home the road for Mullingar, and went through the fields, and Tom and Lip, Patrick, you with the Navins, you dirty up the Navins, up the fair play to the Navins, you cowardly bastard, chap, you got out, and you run like a sheepdog, and I went out to James Quinn, said, go on down, me and my boys to fight now, we won our three fights, you know nothing. Good for nothing, bastard. You can't get a living to yourself. You don't even have the touch. You run out of Longford graveyard. And if you're too young for this, die in the ground. I got cut up the bits. You dirty know nothing, yeah. You got around with a rifle and a bit of a shotgun and a wrapped up with a bit of tape. I got your house burned and nothing done about it. You know nothing. You know nothing, yeah. You vermin, yeah.
Junk left with double mouth.
Yeah, bored and fucked, yeah. You ugly, bawdy bastard, yeah.
Dirty jaws in ya.
You're the hell coming around. Listen. Get your arse and the chases off the battle there. The 60 Jowl, and you come with them. And bring your few gang with you, and we'll sort you out.
Right.
Appleby, 60 Jowl. You dirty bawdy. You and your sick little interventions. You're two little sick boys, you're dirty, you're barred out of all these countries, out of Holland, Germany, France, out of England. We're not letting you go no more. Now you're dealing with good stuff here. You're dealing with fucking proper fire here, man. You dirty Nornan.
You're going to agree with you and your sons. You're barred out of England, Holland, Germany, all over your time. We're putting you to a grave. That's it, you're gone.
Paddy Joyce, when we get you, I'm shoving your head up your hole.
Paddy Joyce, you're a dead man walking around, Paddy Joyce.
You're gone now, boy. We're doing you in now with your cones hitting
you. Dirty bastard.
You're gone. You're cutting bits in the dead house.
That's coming for me.
Tell him's terrible.